everyone. Today I wanted to share my Pop Sugar Must Have mini box. I think these are new for the month of April, which is this month, obviously. And I already filmed a video today, which was Birchbox, but then this showed up and I was like, I really wanted to open it and I really wanted to see what the mini box was like. And I figured maybe somebody else would too. So I thought I would unbox it today. So this is the mini size. As you can see, it fits comfortably in one hand to hold. And so it's a little smaller than the regular Pop Sugar box, but has very similar packaging. But it just says must have mini on the box. So I figure we'll just jump into the box and see what's in it. So when you open the box, it looks like this. And it says surprise, love, and joy, which is exactly what the regular size box has. Except for it has these annoying, like, these things are cute, but they make a mess. And my pets like to eat them. So then this is the little card. And basically, I think it shows what's inside. So let's just look in the box and see what we can find and see. And this box I think is $19.99 a month compared to the $39 a month that the full size box is. And it's supposed to have completely different things from the normal box. If you get both, you won't overlap. But I haven't gotten my normal box yet. Like, I got a letter in the mail that said that it was coming, but it might be coming later than normal, and I don't know if that's because they just launched these mini boxes or what, but my mini box came faster than my regular box, if that makes sense. So this is the first thing, and this is the Green Market Purveying Company, at least that's how I think you say it, and this is the White Melon Pantry Candle, and this is a hand-poured in small batches by U.S. artisan Chandler. This soy blend candle has notes of fresh melon, sweet peach, zesty citrus, and comforting vanilla. Pro tip, open windows and light your candle on a breezy day to quickly spread its aroma throughout your home. Suggested retail $16. It's cute. It comes in like a jar, like a kitchen jar type packaging. And it smells really melony and fresh and just kind of springy. So I like that. And I like that it's adorable. I just think it's cute. It looks like a little recipe jar. Then there's this, and this is the pharmacy, spelt like farm, like up on the farm. And this is a lip bloom. Pharmacy's unique variant of, oh, I can't even say that word. Anisia works with natural seed oils to form a protective barrier that leads to softer, fuller lips. Combine these natural benefits with the refreshing scent of your favorite herbs, and you've got the perfect lip balm. Pro tip, apply a lip stain before dabbing this balm on with your fingers for a pretty lip look that lasts all day. Suggested retail $16.50, and it says that scent may vary. So I got the scent lavender mint, and inside there's like a green box. The box is cute inside. There's like a little farmer, and you can unfold it, and it talks about meet the farmers, and like it talks about story, and the packaging is adorable. Like, this is cute. And then this is what the little product looks like. It smells really nice and minty and kind of lavendery, which I like. And it's in this nice little pot, and I think that this will be a great lip balm, though I don't really like pots for my lip balm just because I hate dipping my fingers in, but it's still cute and I will use it. I just may have to use a brush. And on the back it says lavender mint and it's purple, so in case you have a few different scents, I guess, you can tell by the color, which is nice because it's nice when they color code them, so there's something distinguishing. And then there's one more thing, so I guess you get three things in this box. Or no, there's only two things in this box. Okay, so I guess in the must-have mini box, you only get two products. And it has like a 25% off the candle coupon in your box. So yeah, I definitely think after seeing the only two things in this box, the candle and the lip balm, which are nice, but they're the only two things that you get, I definitely think for the money that spending the $39 versus the $19 gets you a lot more for your money. I think that you get a ton more things to sample. You usually get like six things, I think, in the full size box. And like the value is always more than the box. I mean, this value is more too. Like, the value is like $32.50 of this box and you pay $20, but usually the boxes that are full size that cost you $39, the value is usually over $100. So, I mean, just if you only want like a couple little things per month, I think this would be good, but I do think that the big pop sugars get you way more things to try. So I guess it just depends. Like if you only want to accumulate a couple things a month or if you want to accumulate a whole bunch. This was nice, but I definitely prefer the regular pop sugar box, if that makes sense. So yeah, I'll see you guys later.